work. It takes balance and just do a simple task like making a salad. It's a lot of work. A lot of people think, well, if you can do a task, then it's not really a disability. But what people fail to understand is it takes a high level of skill, practice, dedication to do this. This isn't just, I didn't wake up and could make a salad. This is trial and error. This is using what skills I have. This is modifying things. I had to literally tiptoe to reach just a tomato. I can only use one hand because I had to use the other one to stand up or lean like the walker. I said, if I use this hand, I have to be very steady on my legs because I will fall with a knife. And I have fallen with a knife, much sharper than this, and it's scary. And the amount of force it takes with a hand that has neuropathy is incredibly intense. To get my fingers to actually wrap around the knife strong enough for me not to hurt myself. It's just a lot of work. And this won't be smooth, and this won't be the prettiest salad in the world, but at the end of the day, my family, I have a salad. And what takes most people 5 to 10 minutes takes me about 2 or 3 times that. I can't even get through this tomato. Maybe I'm using the wrong knife. Let me see if getting a sharper one will work. So let me put that away for now and chop carrots. I can't hold the bigger carrots, so I use these little ones. And I don't cut them neatly. I just simply cut them 3 or 4, and I put them in. And you see, I mean, it's just a lot of work. Everything is so much work. So, those of you with younger kids that think, oh, well, they can finally do this and they can finally do that and I don't have to worry, understand that just because they can do it, doesn't mean that they don't work tirelessly to accomplish that, whether that be whether that be speaking or standing or smiling for some. Like I said, it's everything is going to be a challenge. And you have to be ready to see that struggle. Not panic, not break.